That's Victorian mahogany serpentine chiffonier or side cabinet, whichever you want to call it. Lovely veneers figuring to the top. The carved corbels on the candid corner, top and bottom. It's serpentine fronted. Got the drawer. And the maker's stamp. Obviously London made. Carvings to top corners of the doors. And then the doors open up. Show plenty of storage space inside. That's key. Sides. A lot of work to make this serpentine shape, of course.